blows in the early days in Australia, beautifully restored, and as I understand, going to be taking part in the competition here today. And another hugely welcome addition to our airfield here with Bill Reid bringing his machine over from Nelson. And sometimes the older pilots and bolder pilots that thought they knew a bit better than everyone else didn't do quite as well. We'll see what happens here. That's why I don't take part. Bringing in younger, newer, fresher pilots into competitions like this only increases skill levels for everybody. Absolutely. Andrew Richmond in the 150 Cup. Very capable driver is Andrew. Oh, he'll be disappointed. Pretty close, and he'll get a green flag. Look at that.
45 minutes. Because you fly completely across the weather system. So, regardless of whether you started ahead and you finish in a tail loop and vice versa, at the moment, it's nice to be able to not have to watch that right to the decision of the storm if you can avoid it.
That's for Mike Romeo. Temptation when you can see that line is to shut the mouth through it and land on it. Well, normally what lands first is the propeller, and though the rules don't actually state you have to be able to use the airplane again. Oh, reach for the lift.
Able to go down to the pub and have a couple across the board and to sample something of beautiful Sauvignon Blanc that comes out of this area, I've got to say. It's spectacular. Almost as spectacular as